vocal point gave an emotional tribute to Ben's father, but it failed to hit the right note with the judges.
This is the first time I've heard any sort of pitch problems with you guys.
The performance put them in jeopardy for the first time. The group that will definitely advance in the competition is Vocal Point.
Well, that was a new experience for us, getting kind of some negative feedback. We're human, you know, everyone's gonna make mistakes, and so we're just gonna get right back up on the saddle and do even better next week.
Okay, so this week we're doing Elvis, the king of rock and roll.
We're singing Elvis songs in our medley this week, and first song is Don't Be Cruel.
Representing Elvis properly is a bit of a challenge.
We need to avoid it. It's like doing an impersonation of Elvis.
It's been kind of frustrating for us to walk the line between impersonating Elvis and paying tribute to Elvis. We want to dedicate the second song, Can't Help Falling in Love, to the women in our lives who are putting up with our absences.
Me and my fiance would be on a honeymoon right now if we hadn't come to the sing-off, but we've delayed the wedding plans a little bit, so I'd have the opportunity to come here and support Vocal Point.
It's going to be the last song in our medley, so it needs to be like powerhouse.
We want to be here till the end. The longer that we're here and the further we make it in the competition, the more it makes you want to win because you realize you have a chance.
This week we're going to remind the judges of the Vocal Point that doesn't have pitch problems.
Trying to rock and roll their way to the next round, performing a superstar medley by Elvis, here is Vocal Point.
Sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Wants no one alone. Maybe it's just you. Thinking of
help.
But one thing's for sure, Vocal Point has not left the building. Good job, guys. Ben, how'd they do?
Oh, you're back. That's good. Nice work. I love that you had a medley within the medley, because I can't help falling in love. You had several transitions and you did different grooves and reggae in the middle of it. That's a great choice. That's good. That's taken you a long way from Elvis. I don't know if he made a reggae album, so that's very cool. And Jake, I really love the lead on Can't Help Falling in Love. That's great. And of course, McKay, you killed it. That's, you know. I like that Mike came out not even thinking about sounding like Elvis. That was good. It was an honest, plaintive delivery, and it was good. You guys sounded great. Nice work.
Sarah?
This is really seeing you guys in your element, which is really fun to watch. I thought you guys chose great vocalists for this. Mike, welcome to the front showmanship position. And I'm a huge Jake fan. And Jake, I know your lovely wife is here in the audience, right, tonight? Where is she at? You're so sincere. It's just really nice to watch you mean every word you say. And I know, Tanner, you were talking about your lovely lady as well. So I know that song had a lot of meaning to you guys. And I also appreciated that you were really pushing the arrangement in terms of modulation and changing the groove up. I thought that was really interesting and made the song that much more special. And I was just along for the ride. So well done, Vocal Point.
Sean, your thoughts?
See, I'm the type of person that, like, I'll substitute a couple of little, you know, quirks here and there vocally for entertainment. And as far as I'm concerned, I laughed, I cried. I was forever changed after this performance. No, seriously, it was like the appropriate mood changes with every song. And I was engulfed. Like, I was like, what's next? I was like, what are they going to do next? What are they going to do next? You know what I'm saying? Like, it was really just entertaining. Great job.
Thank you, judges. We'll see if that's enough to carry Vocal Point to the next round. Thanks, fellas. When we come back, the smooth singers of Afro Blue take control of their destiny with the pop jams of Janet Jackson. And later, the judges make a tough call. Six groups will sing on, but one will sing their swan song. Sing off. Keep it tuned.
I felt the words of the song tonight, and it was for my wife.
We had a great time tonight.
Vocal Point is back.